Oh, you and me are in the middle.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Perfect. Perfecto.
Touching Yoshi.
Alright, I know I have two villagers on the town center. Where's the problem? Yep, there's the problem. Alright. Absolutely love this guy, man. Oh yeah, that's right. 500 fucking pop. Of course it is. And I don't even have a... I have no market. I don't have a market yet.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I didn't notice. Shit.
That's okay. We got a 20-minute treaty.
Yeah. That's funny. He's Romans. I think he's gonna be fine.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna help this dude. How do I want?
Alright, I got 18 castles around. That is beautiful.
What is?
My base, my starting base. Oh, yeah, so yeah. I deleted the inside of my town centers so I can farm, and it just... This auto-spamming on the farms is so fucking helpful. It really is.
Hey, can you tell me how to use that again? Like, so what do you have to do? I know you showed it to me once.
Idle villagers, go to select to place a farm, and either move your mouse pointer on a mill or a town center and left click. It will place it in the closest available area.
Yeah, but you have to keep clicking it, or?
Yes. Very helpful. Tatars, fucking hell. I don't know what it means, but it sounds funny.
Oh, here he comes. How did he... Bro! What the hell, he came through.
This guy has so bad walls, it's already game over. Still in.
I have like my guys, but I'm low.
One right there too. To be fair, I'm in their trade already.
yeah, I see it.
I'm not gonna be able to do much, I think. They're on my ass! There. Ah! Idle. You got idle. Inko's right there. Kamayuk.
Yeah, I'm moving. I'm trying to get this piece of shit in the trade.
I'm already in the tray, they don't see it.
Yeah, of course.
See you.
They build a wonder!
Yeah, I got you.
Thank you. Yeah! Holy shit. Everyone just sent me gold. That's the only reason I hate being Persians.
I got you.
They're coming in too. They're hitting me hard now.
Let me get your side.
I got the markets!
Yeah, yo!
Yeah! I love scorpions. Fucking game's ridiculous. Even SR Dynasty's been getting really good lately.
Yep.
It's impossible to fucking smurf.